devastating storms. Economic collapse. Rampant disease. Our world can be a terrifying place, but it doesn't have to be. Here at Sangfroid, we have perfected the process of integration. Through this simple procedure, you can preserve the very best part of yourself. The one organ that defines you as you. And replace your vulnerabilities with invincible technology. At Sangfroid, cooler heads prevail. And just consider who's getting integrated these days.
Hey there. Remember me? I'm Romer Shaw.
You know how fond I am of you, Romer, but I'm running out of patience. I'm offering you true freedom in service of a higher calling. Join the Rayon. Let your eyes see red. Leave those weak and nostalgic ideas behind.
I've seen what you call freedom. Not interested.
I thought a collaboration had made you wiser. It's a generous offer. Don't choose the alternative. Do you really want to be sold off for parts? So soon forgotten?
It doesn't scare me, Shuck. I'm long past that.
Shame. What is this?
So, I gotta ask, how'd we pick up the celebrity?
Busted out same time we did. Pilot seems useful.
They locked you up in the same iron cloud as this riffraff?
I'm no different.
I remember thinking you were cool, man.
You know, I integrated because of you.
Kinda regret it now.
We all live with our choices.
You gonna stand around reminiscing, or are we gonna find that weapons cache you promised?
Relax, big man. You're looking at it.
It's not a secret hideout if you can see it from space.
Hidden in plain sight, baby. Rayon don't see what they already shot down. The Savage Jackals operated out of here for years before their luck ran out. Word is they left quite an arsenal. Their loss, our gain.
Your losses may come sooner than you think. Not one step further.
Whoa.
Hey, we're friendly towards naturals. Even ugly ones. But you need to move aside.
I'll do no such thing. And if you can't find this ability to use an honorific, you can at least use my name. Wagoner.
Somebody might want to tell him how mismatched he is.
See what we've got. 5 integrated outlaws. 4 standard armatures. 1 striker class right here. Recently escaped from the Iron Cloud and now intending to raid my claim. But you do no such thing.
Love your tricks, old timer. But you gotta move. For your own good.
Now that's about as dangerous as these pesky gnats. I've been in the field long enough to know an unarmed cannon. Put it away and we'll talk.
Wagoner? Sir. Have you got weapons and shelter in there? Maybe you could give us a chance to rest and regroup at least.
Much better. A reasonable outlaw. We may have more of interest to you than guns.
Grav cycles? A working grav cycle.
So, you're a pilot. What's your name, son?
Romer.
Well, Romer, perhaps we can arrange for you and your team to earn your share. I'm putting together a crew. My latest crew, I should say.
Well, we're together, but we ain't exactly together.
We're your crew, Wagoner.
I thought you might be. Follow me.
Come here. Hey, I'm granting you access to the Challenges for Salvage program. Wagoner claims he developed it years ago to promote team bonding. It's meant to encourage you to interact with crewmates who can submit challenges for you when you're out in the field. Even the blockheads, sentry units, can take part. But don't expect stimulating conversation from them. You complete a challenge, you get a reward. A little harmless sport, if you're into that sort of thing. There. You have your first challenge from Seguin. Me. Enjoy. See you later.
Hey, Romer, show. You see Doyle's been rearranging crates? Between you and me, I think he's nesting. He can never sit still.
Looks old, like everything else in this place.
I asked our pilot here to inspect Resic's work on our grav cycle.
It's a proper restoration. Put in a Newton-boosted fusion generator. That'll crank out some G's. Got a 489 gyro cluster installed too. Nice. Yeah, not bad. I have a couple questions about these customized controls. Yeah, Resic around?
According to Seguin, he left soon after completing this work.
Your mechanic took a pulse bow and left 4 hours ago.
Why would he do that?
And why didn't someone say something?
Well, here's lesson one. Know your crewmates. Now, you have any idea why he might have left? It's rough out there. You attracted a hive of rayon when you crashed.
Out with it, Agnes.
Well, I'm just remembering. He always said if he ever got off that nasty cloud, the first thing he'd do is find his family.
He told you that?
Well, people confide in me, Doyle.
So we're down a pulse bow. I say we cut our losses and let him go.
That's a little cold-hearted, don't you think?
I don't have a heart, neither do you.
Romer?
I can hotwire any grav cycle, no problem. But as soon as something goes wrong, no chance. We can't be without a good mechanic. Never tire of that sound.
There it is. We send a small search party. Roma pilots, you take Seguin and Koki.
Yes.
What, am I just a piece of furniture now?
Let's go.
We'll hang with you, Romer, but use your command pulse if you want us to go after something.
The flyover showed enemy activity on the other side of these rocks. So be ready.
I was born ready.
Okay. Red eyes ahead.
Now we'll see how we fight together. Okay. Taking them out!
Serves them right. Focusing fire.
Right away.
First, we need to clear these red eyes before we can search for your friend.
His name is Rezin. Will do.
Help me out!
Feeling good. Right away.
Tried your scan mode? Works better than Koki's voice.
Yeah. Right away. Yep. That's Rezik's gun, right? Right away!
That's the weapon he took from Wagoner.
If he dropped it, it means he either got captured or something worse. And I don't see any Rezik bits around here. Right away! Over there.
Pieces of the Iron Cloud?
I had no idea we did so much damage.
Thanks to your damage, Red Eye patrols are all over this place now.
Look on the bright side. Now you have the pleasure of my company. Focusing! Enemy dispatch!
Targeted!
Okay. Taking them out. attorney! Prioritize! Yep. Enemy dispatched. I know a prison cell when I see it. If they have Rezik, he'll be in there.
We better move fast. The enemy has dropships patrolling the area. He could send backup at any time. Targeting!
Got another one!
Prioritizing!
Will do.
Going for the kill!
They're down!
Sorry about that.
Woo! I am back, baby! Yep. Much better!
Out of there.
Will do. Yep. Got it.
Thank you for the help. Have you seen any other prisoners in the area? enemy security was a lot tighter, though.
Okay, get out of here pronto. We don't need to bail you out a second time.
Red Eye's incoming. They're not gonna make it easy to get to Rezik. Let's hurry.
Must be Rezik. Let's clear the security detail and get him out.
This level of security seems rather light, even with patrols in force.
Yeah.
Status improving. Yep. I got it! Got it! Yeah, sure.
Got it!
Yo, Rezik! ¿Qué pasó?
It is a relief to see you, my friends.
You look like a guy who's had a change of heart.
I am ashamed.
Save it. Check your radio. You're on the crew now. We really need to get out of here.
Yep. Here they come.
Prioritizing.
The grab cycle performed well.
This is the level of enemy security I was expecting. This area is too crowded. Let's move back down to the clearing for extraction.
Hey! There's our ride!
Get to the shuttle. Yep. Finish them off!
Cut down!
Got it.
Shape. Focusing.
Finish them off. Took them down.
Thank you. I did not care for that.
Hey, you handled yourself. You might have even hit one.
I apologize for the trouble I have caused. My intent was not selfish. Believe me.
Yeah. You owe us all full tune-ups when we get back.
Of course.
I'm kidding. You need to loosen up, man. Fine. Hey, I can grease my own joints.